What the fuck going on? It's your boy Memphis Street News, and today we talking about your boy, man, Baby Shiesty, bro. Now, of course, if you've been watching my channel or whatever, man, or you a fan of my channel or seen any of my videos in the past or just randomly clicked on one of my videos or whatever, man, the case is, first and foremost, subscribe, and second off, I'm finna jump to this promo. Hey, man, before we start the video, y'all go check out my boy Da Vinci, man. He's an upcoming artist coming out of North Carolina, bro. He's coming with some real heat. Make sure you all go check out his new single, Fire, man. It's a hit also. And don't forget to go follow that boy on Instagram. I'll have his links in the description. Now, man, if you ain't know Baby Shiesty, he was basically like supposed to be a split image of Pooh Shiesty. That's the main reason for the name Baby Shiesty. He was basically supposed to be another image of Pooh Shiesty, and Pooh Shiesty saw a lot of him in him, so he took him under his wing. Well, recently, one of his closest homies was just gunned down at a gas station in Memphis, man. Now, this guy, he went by Lil A, and this guy right here, he wasn't a snitch or anything. Like, he actually had real street credit. That's what I can say about him. So don't really just put him in the mix with Baby Shiesty's folks, because this guy really had a lot of love in the street, and a lot of people actually honored this guy. Well, he was actually shot and killed at a gas station, and I've been getting, you know what I mean, message requests like, this could actually be a message sent to Baby Shiesty for when he get home, what's to come, or it's just a way to show that they can get to Baby Shiesty, because, you know what I mean, with Baby Shiesty having his name on paperwork and being labeled as a snitch or whatever you want to call it, bro, it's gonna be a lot of things that occur with Baby Shiesty once he is let out of jail, with that being probably him being shot and killed, or him, you know what I mean, beat up, anything, bro. But I don't wish that on him at all. I'm just saying, this is some of the casualties he faces. And you know what I mean? Once you in the streets, it's like signing your life away, bro. So basically, you signed up for this. So you knew what was going to occur, or you knew that you wouldn't be able to snitch, that you would have to live by a code. So, you know what I mean? We really can't feel sorry for these guys when they're put in these type of situations. But yeah, man, let me know what you guys think in the comments about this, bro. Follow me on Instagram at Memphis Street News 901. And for promos and things of that sort, you can DM me on Instagram. And also hit me up on Gmail at Memphis Street News 901 at gmail.com. I'm out. Peace.